Vince McMahon, co-founder of WWE and commentator, has been the subject of memes for years. Searching up Vince in a gif search on Twitter or Discord will show you exactly what I mean. It seems like he just perfectly, flawlessly, and effortlessly produces memes by just existing. Vince is a meme machine, and like a factory of memes, he has produced another one that everyone's been using. Meet Vince McMahon crying. Yes, it's very sad, with red eyes looking like he's either high or trying to recreate that horrifying image of Brendan Fraser pre the whale. He is staring off in the distance, puckered lips, dark lighting and all. It's a depressing mug. This comes from an episode of the show Undertaker The Last Ride, which aired on May of 2020. I guess he's talking about The Undertaker and gets, you know, kind of choked up. Well, for some reason, TikTok users started using clips like this in depressing TikToks, like this one where the caption reads, "Every time I start to get better, something else has to come and ruin it," with clips of Vince crying and losing it. It's so sad. Pour one out for old Vincey. It sort of reminds me of sad posting on Instagram or Tumblr like a decade ago. Black and white, Vince crying with the caption, "Does it ever get any better?" Eventually, users started getting slightly more creative with the captions, like this one that says, "LeBron is almost 39, Steph gonna turn 36, and so on, showcasing an end of an NBA era. Or this clip that is captioned, "When someone asks me about my favorite coworker that quit a while back." Wait, this is a thing? You guys like your co-workers? When I was in a cubicle, the last thing I wanted to do was see another human being. There are other gold posts though, like this tweet that reads, "Dad, tell me about Fortnite Chapter 1. Yeah, we can get really nerdy with this gif for sure. "Remember when Minecraft grass was bright green? A single tear shred down my cheek." So yeah, there's a lot of this clip going around right now, and it's sort of crazy how much of a powerhouse Vince is in the meme world. I mean, from the dawn of memes, Vince has had his little wrestler fingers deep on the pulse of the meme world. From his insane power walk looking like a Street Fighter 6 character introduction to memorable quotes like,
"It's me, Austin!"
"Oh, son of a
bitch. What? It's me, Austin! It was me all along, Austin!"
This guy is ubiquitous. He's everywhere. I mean, he just pops up. He's like a groundhog. I've never even watched a second of professional wrestling, yet I know every meme this dude is in. Ever seen this gif of him smelling money? Yeah, you've probably seen a million gifs with these captions above him. Hell, the dude literally changes his facial hair up and it becomes a meme. Like his mustache that went viral 7 months ago. To be fair, that is a very weird mustache. Looks like he's gonna go door to door in the 1950s and try to sell me a new toaster. If you search his name in a gif search, you will most certainly see him falling out of the chair after what seems like an out-of-body experience. This is more than a pogger. This is like full-blown mind destruction. This makes YouTube thumbnails look like normal facial expressions. It's a great gif. I use it a lot, so thanks, Vince, for all the memes, really. Can't believe I'm thanking someone for their meme presence, but here we are. I need a life.